was on my way out, I continued to fall, denying the grace, ignoring the call. I fumbled and I shivered at the thought of you and what you delivered, the transforming Jew. So I repented on my knees with a desperate regret. What have I done? Is there hope still yet? My plans and my passions were all laid aside. It was a necessary action. They weren't divine. So I looked down and I saw the path that I was on. It was crooked and sinful. It was destructive and wrong. I could feel that my soul was weak and at stake. My heart was cold because of the choices I make. So I took a leap and I prayed to be catched. A leap of faith, a leap to the right path. I landed and felt the love and the light. I could feel the support. I knew it was right. I followed your words that you spoke so clear. Denying them again, I would never dare. Man is a vessel for darkness or light, for evil or for good, for Satan or Christ. Darkness will corrupt you, but the light has to be let in. It's a free will decision between logos and sin. The ending is coming, so pray to be saved. You have to follow His rules. In His image we are made. The blood is everywhere, and time is running out. But He shall return, of that there is no doubt.
At the same time, to limit the spread of misinformation.